Lieutenant Governor Casey Cagle.
Well, thank you all very much. Very much appreciate you giving us a Saturday night to be with each of us. I think many of you hopefully have gotten to know me over the years. I'm a seventh generation Hall County and married my sweetheart, high school sweetheart, and we have three wonderful boys. Two of them are grown and three precious grandbabies now. And I've had the great privilege of really serving with two governors, and I've seen the governorship up close and personal. I know what it's like to negotiate through difficult public policy issues, but also economic development deals. We have seen a state that is now the number one state to do business in. That doesn't just happen by accident. It takes leadership. It takes someone with a forward vision of casting what we can become as a state. And fortunately, I also know how to not just write a budget, but to balance a budget and protect our AAA bond rating that we have as a state. But I also know how to draft the biggest tax cut in Georgia's history, which is a $5.7 billion cut that we ushered through the legislature this year. But I believe that it is about our being a proven, consistent, conservative leader. And that is what you have in me. And I think all of you have watched my record. And when it comes to sanctuary cities, I'm not one that just talked about it. I'm one that led on. What I did is I was focused on making sure that we not only outlawed, but we defunded. And I had the courage to go after a city that, sadly enough, was looking the other way. Making sure that Georgia citizens are protected, where officers do not have to violate their oath of office because of some liberal organization that's putting pressure on them, or the safety of our citizens. This race is about the future. It's about the vision. I want to take us to an entire new level, 500,000 new jobs in the first 4 years. Making sure that we're building a world-class workforce that is second to none through the College and Career Academy Network, along with other workforce initiatives that I have. It's a pleasure to be with you tonight.
And Casey Cagle.
Well, thank you all very much for being here and being so wonderful tonight as well. Georgia's a great place. And we are very, very blessed to be honored to be public servants. All public servants are not crooks. All public servants are not career politicians. They're people, oftentimes, who have a heart, who care about others. And I will tell you, from my personal point of view, I didn't choose to get into public life. I've been in business for 33 years. I feel it's a calling to be where I'm at. And I will tell you, this state, when you look at what we have accomplished as being the number one state to do business in, you look at what we've done in terms of adding 30% increase in GDP, along with 400 times the venture capital presence within our state, all using a proven, consistent, conservative message. That's the future, and that's the kind of leader that I'll be.
Thank you, Lieutenant Governor.